Hi, I'm Gilgamesh, the King of Heroes and the King of Uruk. Please check out this sneak peek of Gilgamesh, the epic movie.
You know, we did a good job today.
Yeah, we did. We killed Humbaba.
I lost my arm, but oh well.
Yeah. Well, it's quite a feat.
Yeah.
Now we have to go back home to Uruk.
Beautiful Uruk.
Oh.
Oh.
No, it's hard.
Gilgamesh, I come here to warn you. The gods who gave the laws of Humbaba. They mean to put blame onto you, but I shall persuade them. If and only if you accept my hand in marriage. It is the only way that your city shall be peaceful again.
Ha! Marry you? What could I possibly gain from taking you as my wife?
Why love and peace?
Love? Like you love the others? You are nothing but an old fat whore. Who was once beautiful, but now just leaves behind grief and broken promises in her path. I do not want to become the man who once touched your breast and became a mole. Goodbye, ma'am! Leave my kingdom!
Bye, be that way! Father, can you help me look what Gilgamesh has said unto me?
You have broken many men's heart. Maybe it's good for one to pray you.
Look, Father, all I'm asking is that you let me send down the bowl of heaven into Gilgamesh's kingdom.
Fine, you can take your little bowl of heaven.
Okay. Bye. Bye, Dad.
Bowl of Heaven, I choose you.
Look, I'm God, Bowl of Heaven, Gilgamesh, my friend. I shall not let this be slain. Let me take it down. We shall taste the blood of our enemies tonight.
Indeed, my friend, it will do. And then Ishtar will realize how foolish it was to send such a beast to bend us.
Yes! Enkidu! Oh, God! This is the end, my friend. I hope you like cow meat! Victorious! Enkidu, my friend, you must stay strong. You cannot die now.
I don't think I can make it. The wound from Humbaba, it was worse than we thought. This is the end, my friend.
I will not let you die now, after all we've been through.
It's the end, I'm sorry. Just promise me that you'll tell me. Promise me that you'll tell me.
Oh! Enkidu! My friend! You're gone! Oh. Rest in peace, my friend. I will fetch you. Or bring you back to me.